A fire on Thursday afternoon damaged a home on Brookside Drive in Gadsden. The Gadsden Fire Department responded to a call about the blaze at about 1:45. Multiple roofs slowed their progress fighting the fire, but firefighters were able to stop the blaze. No one was injured in the fire and no one was home when the fire started.